Virginia Democratic gubernatorial nominee Terry McAuliffe received another six-figure donation from a billionaire associate of disgraced financier Jeffrey Epstein, who owns a private plane nicknamed the F-Jet. Ron Burkle, a billionaire investor, donated $100,000 to McAuliffe's campaign in September, his latest donation in support of the former governor's electoral bid, according to Virginia campaign financial records reviewed by Fox News. Burkle, who made his billions in the supermarket game and rose to prominence after former President Clinton joined his financial firm UKIPER, previously gave McAuliffe another $100,000 at the end of last year as the Virginia gubernatorial contest ramped up. The $200,000 in cumulative donations to McAuliffe this cycle is not the first time that Burkle, a major Democrat donor, has given to the former governor. Between 2013 and 2021, McAuliffe has received over $450,000 from Burkle for his campaigns and his political action committee, Common Good VA. The billionaire supporting McAuliffe's campaign is also a reported associate of both Epstein and former President Clinton, having been named in the convicted sex criminal's infamous Black Book as well as Epstein's private jet travel log. Additionally, it has also been reported that his custom-outfitted Boeing 757 with a bedchamber is known amongst his aides as the F-Jet and has taken both Burkle and Clinton around the world. In a Los Angeles Times interview in 2016, Burkle downplayed reports about women coming onto his private plane, saying he was very shy with girls and that it takes me about a year to no woman could get within 100 miles of Clinton. While I was on watch, Burkle said, referring to Clinton's trips on his plane. Burkle traveled to Africa with Epstein in 2002 on a humanitarian mission, with Burkle flying back commercial and remarking that Epstein was creepy. McAuliffe also traveled to Los Angeles in 2014 to attend a fundraiser held by Burkle while he was governor. This was not the first time that McAuliffe has met with Burkle in Los Angeles. When McAuliffe was the Democratic National Committee chairman in 2000, he went to Burkle's house to collect a $1 million check for the Democratic National Convention that was being hosted in Los Angeles, McAuliffe detailed in his 2000. The financial windfall comes as the gubernatorial race enters into its final stretch with Republican candidate Glenn Youngkin and McAuliffe tied in a new poll from Monmouth University. McAuliffe's campaign has seen high-profile Democrats, including President Biden, come stump for the former governor as the race tightens. McAuliffe will be campaigning with former President Obama this upcoming Saturday and Democratic National Committee Chairman Jamie Harrison on Sunday. McAuliffe's campaign did not immediately respond to Fox News' request for comment on the former governor's relationship with Burkle as well as questions on whether he had ridden in the F-Jet.